Mansoor Sabh of Russia won the Olympic judo gold medal Monday in the men's 73-kilogram category. Sabh defeated the current world champion, Riki Nakaya of Japan, in a close-fought final that saw both competitors struggling to pin each other to the ground. The 25-year-old Sabh was seventh at the World Championships last year. Earlier in the day, Sabh beat top-ranked Wang Ki-chun in the semi-finals.